Anish Rose from 12th class. I am from Vermont High Secondary School, Tablad. Today, we are here for the symposium on the topic Truth and Nonviolence, which is related to our father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Here are our team members, Mannat from class 12, Mandeep from class 12, and Akashji from class 12. We will start with Mannat. Today, my topic is Truth and Nonviolence. Truth and Nonviolence are generally considered to be the two key ingredients of Gandhian thought. It is possible to persuade one violent without other. It is thus possible to persuade without any non-violent. Nations go to war believing truth is on their side, or that they are on the side of truth. The more sensitive among those who believe truth is on their side, who believe truth insists not that there should be no war, but that is should be a just war. If be the truth and ahimsa are to be pursued simultaneously, then the question naturally arises, what is the relationship between two? Thank you.
Thanks, Manat. As we know, the truth and non-violence have been the biggest weapon and weapon of mankind. It is the true that truth and non-violence are the biggest weapon of mankind. They don't cause physical harm to these animals, but change is hurt. These weapons have moral force and bring peace and harmony. These weapons were used by Mahatma Gandhi in the fight against the British rule in India. The successful experiment of using these weapons proved that these weapons are greater than the combined force of the world.
गांधी जी विश्व के उन महान व्यक्तियों में से सबसे विरले व्यक्ति हैं जिसका अपना संपूर्ण जीवन दीन दुखियों, गरीबों, दलितों और उनके अपथान के लिए साथ साथ सबके हित और मंगल के लिए समर्पित रहा है। सत्य और अहिंसा उनकी ताकत थी जिसके बल पर ही वह बड़े से बड़ा कार्य करने में सफल हुए। आज गांधी जी के व्यक्तित्व और उनके दृष्टिकोण और प्रकाश की किरणें भारत के राष्ट्रीय जीवन के समस्त अंगों पर पड़ रही है। वह देश के राजनीति उत्थान बनाने वाला है। धन्यवाद।
थैंक्स टू ऑल अवर टीम।